Let's hope these work.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
A bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What a night.
Clear. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming.
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Have a clear shot.
Generator. Almost there. Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way. The hospital is this way.
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
These patients have been mauled. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
What in the world are they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Come in. The power's out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
Pete,
is he? Can barely make you out. Is he?
Thank you.
Izzy, we have a problem. Damn it! Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense. Gate's jammed.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. You open the gate.
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Gray!
Ah! Izzy!
Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on, drink.
Hey, you!
Oh, that woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? Rest easy, love. What could the rebels be planning here? Photograph of Lord Hastings. The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for the Americas. This poor sod was burned beyond recognition. He was surely tortured first. Unopened shipping crates. United India property from the looks of it. United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves. That must be it. Percival, come in. Percival!
Child, and peace attend thee all through the night. Noble knights, our king will send thee all through the night. Drowsy owls are creeping hill and dale in slumber sleeping. I, my loved ones, watch I'm keeping all through the night. While the lady in her watchful dreaming all through the night, while the weary world is sleeping all through the night. O'er thy spirit gently stealing visions of delight revealing, breathes a pure and holy feeling all through the night. Noble knights watching ever round thee all through the night. In thy slumbers close around thee all through the night. They will of all fears disarm thee, no foreboding should alarm thee. They will let no peril harm thee all through the night.
To all representatives of the Southern Chapters, we are to convene in the next few weeks. Summons and subsequent instructions will be forwarded to your respective locales. Be aware that inquiries have been made regarding a few of the members by both the police and the Royal Army. The latter does prove more worrisome and should not be taken lightly. Thus, I urge everyone to mind their interactions with any new acquaintance. Though our focus and watch should remain on the Order and its ranks, we suggest that time be spent on gathering further information on the reorganized rebellion. Their factions seem too well maintained and coordinated, which would suggest external oversight or help. It would also explain their sudden resurgence.
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, Mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, Mon Général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.